friends, I welcome you all in my kitchen at Healthy Kadai. In my today's video, we'll be making a unique and a healthy paratha recipe using broccoli and paneer. This is a very interesting way to include broccoli in your diet. Kids generally don't like the flavor of broccoli, but in this way, they will certainly love this paratha. This paratha tastes really yum and come out quite crispy. So let's quickly see how to prepare it. I hope you are liking our videos. Please do subscribe to Healthy Kadai if you are not subscribed till now and click on the bell icon so that you get regular updates of our new recipes. We'll be using half a cup of grated and blanched broccoli. For this, you need to simply grate broccoli and then put it in boiling water, sieve it and then squeeze out the extra water. Half a cup of roughly mashed cottage cheese or paneer. In the spices, we'll be using salt, red chili powder, carom seeds or ajwain and garam masala as per taste. And we need dough. Simply prepare whole wheat flour dough. It should neither be too hard nor too soft. Set it aside for 15 to 20 minutes and then we'll use it. Let's prepare our stuffing. We'll take our grated and blanched broccoli. Here goes my cottage cheese or paneer. To this we'll add all the spices. Here goes salt, garam masala, red chili powder and carom seeds. Now we'll mix everything nicely. Broccoli, we all know, is very healthy. It helps in fighting cholesterol, full of vitamins, good for skin, and we all love paneer. So this is a nice combination of broccoli and paneer. In the stuffing, you can even add fresh coriander, cauliflower or grated cabbage. And here is my stuffing ready. Let's roll out our parathas. To make a paratha, we'll take a ball like this and then we'll roll it out. After rolling out the roti, then we'll place stuffing. You can either make your paratha in a normal way, however, we'll be making semicircle parathas. So we'll simply place stuffing on half portion like this and then we'll fold it. Just simply seal the edges. Press it gently. And here is my parantha ready. Simultaneously heat a griddle or a tawa and then we'll place our parantha on it. We'll cook our paratha on medium to high flame. Apply little oil because paratha tastes best with oil. You can use desi ghee for even better taste. Our paratha has cooked from one side. Apply little more oil. You can even make your paratha on a non-stick pan, then flip it over and cook from another side. Look at this, my paratha has cooked nicely from both the sides. In a similar manner, we'll prepare other parathas. Have a closer look at my yummy and healthy paratha. To serve it, we'll cut it into triangles like this. In this manner, your stuffing will not spill out. So this is an easy way to make this paratha. Look at this nice stuffing of paneer and broccoli. This is a very interesting way to include broccoli in your diet. So what are you waiting for? Try out this recipe of broccoli paneer paratha and I'm sure you will really like it. Friends, do try out this paratha recipe and share your views with us by writing to us in the comment section below. If you liked our today's video, give us a thumbs up, share our videos with your friends and family, and if you want to see more such interesting recipes, then subscribe to Healthy Kadai. Until our next video, happy cooking and stay healthy.